still here, but first, sometimes he gets bored with me and walks away. But first, I did want to talk about something. This is big. Today, Mel Gibson's blockbuster, The Passion of the Christ, was released on DVD. And of course, this is a huge... Yeah. Get behind that. These guys are happy. Yeah. Big thumbs up from them. Yeah. Anyway. Jesus is in it. Well, anyway. Now, with more Jesus. Well, apparently, some people are upset because of the... and this is too bad when they do this in movies, especially this movie. But apparently there's some product placement in the movie to help make money. And man, if there's ever been an inappropriate movie for that, it's this. And I watched the DVD today. I was shocked. I guess Mel Gibson didn't make enough money off this. Check out this scene with Mary and Mary Magdalene having a conversation. And you'll see some product placement that I think is just wrong. Take a look.
Ben işte nerelerden de Nikola Lelo. Ein bin frei.